Some keys for properly performing the barbell hip thrust is 1, put the barbell on your hips, 2, hinge from the hips, not from the back, and most importantly, 3, keep a tight core and torso the entire time.